latino y estoy tapando la luz para que nos podáis ver, porque si no, mira, no nos vais a ver.
Hi, guys. Okay, so it's me, la comadre. It's time for my vlog. Estoy aquí con the lovely Natalia Jiménez from La Quinta Estación, and she's blocking the light porque...
I'm blocking God.
Esta luz está cabrón.
Yeah, you look like a virgin. Look.
So check this out. So this girl has... Oh, hold on. I just cut your head off. This girl, her fan... Un saludo a todos los fans de Natalia Jiménez, que you guys are loyal, have been checking in with us toda la mañana on Twitter. Y let me tell you, Natalia tiene una voz increíble.
Muchas gracias, hija. Tú también.
She's been freestyling toda la mañana en la radio. Okay, can you just bust a little flow for them on here de cualquier cosa?
¿De cualquier cosa?
Cualquier cosa. Look how she gets down and she improvises. Check it out.
Espera, tengo que bajar la mano, si no, no puedo cantar.
Ok, a ver. Yo tapo la luz. This time yo la tapo.
Bueno, pues no sé, os canto. Ahí, con el papelito. Joder, tía, qué bien. Coño, te viste de apañar. Pues no sé, ¿qué canto?
Algo, just whatever.
Whatever.
Algo de Janis Joplin.
Sí, bueno. Nada, te voy a cantar una española.
Ok, una española.
Gitana que tú serás como la falsa moneda que de mano en mano va y ninguno se la queda. Que de mano en mano va y ninguno se la queda. Ole.
Amazing, right? This is an exclusive for RoxyOnline.com. Yay. Natalia Jiménez. Es ella en Twitter, ¿verdad? ¿Siempre sos tú contestando en Twitter?
Yeah, guys, I'm on Twitter. I always, always, always answer. And I'm the one talking. I don't have an assistant doing it. And you can tell because I'm always, like, kidding with everybody there. It's Natalia Jiménez S, okay? With an S.
A ver, Natalia, this is a real quick Roxy's hot list of questions. What's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear, it's... the dark. I don't like to sleep in the dark.
¿A poco you need a nightlight?
I need a nightlight. If I'm by myself, yeah. But now I'm very well acompañada.
¿Cuál es esa cosa que siempre podemos encontrar en tu cartera?
You can always find my wallet. Like my little wallet. I have to pay stuff.
Okay. Well, I hope you always have your wallet with you. A ver, what's that one thing that Natalia Jiménez can't live without?
I can't live without my shoes.
Your shoes, exactly.
Yeah.
Or your music, right?
Yeah. That on top of the shoes.
Is Natalia single, taken, divorced, married?
I'm taken and happy.
Qué lindo. You see, I love when celebrities admit that they're taken and they're happy.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
I'm super taken and super happy.
Qué linda. And you live in Miami, right?
I live in Miami.
Can we, any planes de bodas?
No, not yet. Not yet. We're good.
Good,
you
I like
that,
it.
You see that I look at him like...
Her manager's giving her the eye, like, hey, like, más te vale. Thank you so much for stopping by the studio, mi reina. Te queremos mucho, and you are just definitely talented in all aspects. And thank you for blessing the world with your music.
No, you guys are talented, too. Let me tell you that it's great that you guys have this action-packed morning here in the station.
Oh,
it's
awesome. I can't believe I'm holding this paper up.
Yeah, no, that's... I'm telling you, you look like La Virgen María.
La Virgen María, me fascina.
Te falta el velo y parece la guadalupana.
Okay, right there. De Santita no tenemos nada, ¿verdad?
Sorry.
Okay, cut. Bye, guys.